It's very important to me that we use the research in our lab to try to improve people's lives and improve public health. My name is Jason McLellan, and I'm a structural biologist. Viruses don't replicate on their own. They need to hijack a host cell and get that cell to make more copies of the virus and release it. Viruses have membranes, and our cells have membranes, and they need to fuse those two membranes in order to become one. Viral fusion proteins bring the two membranes close together and cause them to fuse and allow the virus to enter. And these are like little shape-shifting proteins, like transformers, that start off in one conformation, like a car, and then completely refold into a different conformation, like a robot. Because that viral fusion process is so critical, if you can prevent the fusion from occurring, then you can prevent viral infection. So for many viruses, their fusion protein exists in two conformations, pre-fusion and post-fusion. Usually the pre-fusion form can elicit all the best neutralizing antibodies that the human immune system makes to fight off those viruses. And that's where a lot of our engineering and structural biology comes in. We use X-ray crystallography and cryo-electron microscopy to collect these images of the protein particles, and we want to trap it and lock it in that pre-fusion conformation to make these vaccine immunogens that, when given to people, will elicit these very best-in-class protective antibodies that help people survive infections. And then when we encounter the infectious virus later on in life, we already have antibodies that exist and are ready to multiply and then attack the virus. The viral fusion proteins that we engineered have gone through clinical trials, and we've been able to leverage some of our results into development of vaccines for RSV and COVID-19. We already know that there's many pathogens out there that cause harm to humans for which we don't have vaccines or interventions for. So we have to remain vigilant and continue to perform this research and make discoveries about how viruses work and can infect people, and then turn that into vaccines that can save millions of lives.